Sweedenhouse now.
Enough!
He's got control of Bizarro Murphy. Wait a second, Sweedenhouse going up high risk along with Bizarro. Oh! Shit! And you can hear Murphy ringside. Okay, Murphy, we get it. Sweedenhouse putting the boots to the Bizarro leg.
Bizarro!
Oh, he just gave him a Bizarro eye rake. And now, oh shit!
Bizarro!
Inverted DDT. Bizarro now back on top of things. Here comes the tag! Oh, wait a second! Oh, what amazing teamwork skills here displayed by Bizarro and the Captain! Yes! Captain Murphy! Captain Murphy! Oh! Now, he's putting a beating on Sweedenhouse, and he just exposed the steel of that turnbuckle. Oh, shit. Captain Murphy. Holy cow! Snake eyes into the steel! You just see the power display, but... And there he is! Oh, shit! Oh, shit, excuse me. And Murphy.
Did you try f***ing him in the...
Calm down, Bizarro. He's getting the job
that
done.
That usually works.
It does usually work, but Murphy can handle himself. As he's stomping a mud hole right into Ponderosa's fat titty. Got to Murphy now. Oh, man. They had to take all of his power to get that 900-pound fat ass. And oh, no. Into that turnbuckle. Holy shit. Captain Murphy putting the boots to him. Another whip. Sweedenhouse is down. Wait a second. In come both of them, Miss Bizarro and Captain. Wait. Wait a second. It's a 20,000 leg punch. Holy shit. Both of them just nailed it. Unbelievable. And now we've got covers. Dale. There, you've done it! Unbelievable! Amazing! Ponderosa and Sweedenhouse just got owned! Take a look at this again! Both of them! Booyah! What a successful return for both of these guys! Captain Murphy and Bizarro Murphy! Check it out! I didn't ever believe that I would ever be seeing what I'm seeing now! Welcome back. Wait. Huh? What? Holy shit. Check this out. We haven't seen this slot in ages. Holy crap. What the hell is she doing out here? Paris Hilton, ladies and gentlemen. I can only assume that this is the superstar that was rumored to be coming back. That's been gone for some time, and here she is. The slut of sluts, the whore of whores, Paris Hilton. Hey, she's got a mic. Whoop-de-fucking-do. Oh, sure. Yeah, you've seen all the comments, huh? Where's Paris? Where's Paris? Yeah, right. Mike Yoda over there trying to get a nice glimpse of the ass. What the hell? This is getting hot. Oh, no. What's she doing? Oh, damn. Oh, damn, Pwn. He's got a challenge for a match against Dora. It's Oh My God, Mania. Birthday suit match. What? Whoa. Is this legal? Oh. Whoa, man, I'm thinking about this right now, and don't go there, okay, I was, adjustment, you know what I'm talking about, just a little adjustment down there. I'm not thinking about the Paris Hilton and, Dora, a birthday suit match, holy crap, oh my god, no, not oh my god, I'm talking so my god, because it's gonna be at So My God of Mania, the birthday suit match, Paris Hilton, Dora the Explorer, unbelievable. Speaking of So My God of Mania, it's building up to be one of the biggest events, obviously, for ICCW. Ladies and gentlemen, we were only one show away. After Brawl, this Brawl right here, is one more slapdown, and then comes Oh My God of Mania. Let's run down the matches that are scheduled so far. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, this CPV is building out to be unbelievable. ICCW Entertainment presents, ladies and gentlemen, So My God of Mania! Whee! Just announced, I can't believe this! A birthday suit match! Paris Hilton, Dora the Explorer, somebody's gonna get naked! Woo! Whee! And of course, ladies and gentlemen, Kyle Wake versus Colin Webb in a first ever Bumpmeister match. You know they're gonna take it to the extreme on So My God of Mania. Whee! And then we've got two more people included in the Chase for the Case match. We've already got Angry Video Gamer, Zombie Shrek, just added now Chris Angel and David Blaine. Whee! And the main event, ladies and gentlemen. That's right, I'll talk about the Undisputed Championship. Champion Harry Potter putting it up against Captain Murphy in the Three Stages of Hell. Alright, we're in the... Oh no, not again. One more test. Potter's gonna give him one more test. Ponderosa just wants some magic. Come on, it can't be that easy. Well, Potter's agreeing to it. And here we go with the whispering and again, damn it. What is it? What do they gotta do now? The future depends on it. crumpets and to you, English bread dump, whatever.
Oh, I love this show.
I bet you do. You got lackeys like Ponderosa and Sweedenhouse doing shit for you. Up next, ladies and gentlemen, it's the main event tag team action coming your way. Kyle Wake teaming up with best friend Zombie Shrek to go along against Webb and Potter.